Alrighty, welcome back to the Let's Play Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, and when we left it last time, we were admiring Karth's nicely toned butt. Hey, baby. And in 3, 2, 1, onwards! Flourish! Okay, so last time we did get a little bit lost, and after I've had a few seconds to think about it, I realised this is something that I've done every time I've played this game. Gone just a little bit lost on the first world. But one thing we did learn from this happy chappy over here is that we can't get into this elevator, which will take us to Lower Terrace, because we have neither the appropriate authorization, nor do we look like Sith troopers. Now, logically, then, well, yes, logically, then, that would suggest that we should perhaps acquire a Sith Trooper's uniform, and oh, as if by magic.
Out of our way, Skipper. Oh. We're on official Sith business.
But if you follow us into this dark alley over here, you can have all this. I mean,
ready.
Look at him. He's ready. He just said he was ready. What is?
Sure.
Never mind. Hey, it's our drunk buddies. How you doing, buddy? The drunk waves sheepishly at you, but doesn't speak. He seems to be having trouble standing. Okay. Oh, you didn't, did you, lads? Tennis says they vomited over the side. On the upside, when it hits the pavement, some street artist could sell it to a Texan tourist as a genuine Jackson Pollock. Anyway, back to Upper City South. Oh, this is the way to go. I don't know why I cackle like that. It's not particularly a sinister thing. But yeah, the way we want to go is over here, where I noticed there was the equipment emporium, and I believe I just skipped over that. It's, oh, no, it can't be the way to go. No, see, I got that confused with the droid shop. That was, over through there somewhere. But now the way we want to go is this way. Oh, conveniently, also, about, oh, let's be generous here, 300 yards. I'm outside our hiding place. Karth, it's like you knew! A sign, what does it say? Just as equipment for him, okay. Let's go shopping.
Hello there.
Hello.
I haven't seen you in my shop before.
Well,
allow me to
introduce myself.
My name is Lager. Welcome to the Equipment Emporium. You looking to buy some supplies?
Yes.
My shop's the largest one in all of Upper Terrace.
Okay.
Best selection on the planet.
Oh,
whatever
tiny.
You need, I've got. Well, mostly.
Mostly? What do you mean by
well,
that?
Well, they don't have
the
nukes or chopsticks.
The Sith confiscated all my heavy weapons, and they impounded all my ships and swoop bikes.
Oh, naturally.
But I've still got a real nice selection, if you're interested.
Let me see what you got for sale.
Just so you know, the prices on the items are final.
Uh-huh.
No bargaining here.
This fine. I have money.
I only deal in top-notch stuff.
Yeah, as you say. So this is actually one weakness of the shop screen, and yeah, as a consequence, one slight problem with this game. And that is, you cannot quickly and easily. Well, quickly or easily, compare what you are currently equipped with what is available to buy. Now, fortunately, I do remember that we've got a longsword, which has 1 to 12 damage. This is 2 to 12, which is good. That's an Ichani Ritual brand, very pricey. Kind of like a. Ooh, hello, is that. That is a. Which is technically a two handed weapon. 3 to 13, like a quarter staff sort of thing. Actually, that's the one I wanted. Let's have a look. No, blah 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 blah. Feats. Dun dun dun. Resume. Focus melee weapons. Dueling. Using a single one-no weapon again. Plus 1 to attack and plus 1 to defense. Due to the efficiency of this form of combat, as opposed to range and melee weapons. That's good to know. So I'm going to get a bonus anyway.
Welcome to the...
Oh, shush. Oh, I know what I could have done.
Good day to you.
Oh, shut up. Alright, so... Get a better sword. I'm just gonna sell that one.
Welcome...
Oh, shush. Just let Jimmy leave us for sale. Let's go. So yeah, let's not change that. Let's... Oh! Hold on.
Devant la violence de cette scène, nous préférons vous montrer ce document consacré à la langouste.
Contrairement à une idée largement répandue, la langouste se nourrit exclusivement de fruits de mer. Ce qui ne l'empêche pas de rester très humaine.
Ok. Ok. So we will buy one of those. What has he got? Ooh, grenades. What's this? Dime for a nice Hogan Zero Fail. Long save. Ooh. Let's buy one of those. Frag grenades are always useful. Alright, I think we'll call that done. Oh, forgot to sell that.
Welcome to...
Oh, shush. Sell list. We'll get rid of those because we don't need that. And get rid of that. Alright. Okay. There we go. Flourish! Alright, let's move on to the cantina. Although I would just go, I would say, if that is the largest shop in the whole of Upper Terrace, considering Upper Terrace is a hive world, well, Terrace is a hive world, the rest of the shops must be broom cupboards, inhabited no doubt by Philip Schofield and Gordon the Gopher. Now, there are three mini games in this game. Yeah, that made perfect grammatical sense. One of which is completely unavoidable. One of which you only have to do once, and the other one which is completely avoidable. And the one that is completely avoidable is the one that you can learn right now, and it's called Pazak. I hate Pazak. It's a card game. I think it's a bit like blackjack or something. Anyway, if you talk to Christia, Nicholas, and Garouk over there, it will kick off your Pazak training. We're not going to do that because, as I say, I don't like Pazak. If you ever get this game and want to give it a go, knock yourself out. I can't be bothered. So anyway, onwards. Let's have a quick look around the cantina. So that was Sana, someone with a name, so she'll probably be important momentarily. We have Teresian Noble, Tara Citizen, Jürgen, he'll probably be Yungenda. Ooh. Good lord, they're like twins or something! How terrifying! Let's have a look. A waiter who's dressed exactly the same as some of his clients. Ooh, a Sith patron. She's kind of hot in an evil sort of way.
Let me enjoy my drink in peace, and I won't have to run you in for questioning.
Alright, well, you know, as pickup lines go, that's a pretty good one. I'll see you at 8. Hello. This may or may not be interesting.
I can't believe we couldn't get arena tickets for
Believe it!
Now we'll have to watch the duel on the view screen.
Yeah.
Who cares? It's Duncan and Gerlon fighting. It's not like we're gonna miss anything good.
Oh, harsh.
They're about to start, so quit complaining and just watch the view screen.
Yeah, shut up, boy.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'll leave you to enjoy
your attention to the dueling ring. Here, to two combatants will battle for your viewing and gambling enjoyment. Now, I hope all your bets are down because we're ready to roll. In this corner, I give you Gerlon Two-Finger.
Indeed.
And over here, looking to climb the ranks yet again, is the ever-persistent Deadeye Duncan.
Oh!
And to
everybody's
great surprise, Deadeye is down again. Don't worry, folks. He's just unconscious.
Mm-hmm.
As usual, our medics will have him up and about in a bit. Well, that was quick, wasn't it? So I give you the winner, Gerlon Two Fingers.
I swear he's got all his fingers. Now, what do I know? Well, that was exciting.
Twitch is my favorite. He's wild.
Ooh, interesting. Ah, as if I'm magic. Let's have a chat to Deadeye.
What are you looking at, fresh meat?
I don't
you
know. They
you
want to
step into dueling chambers with me?
Yes. Who are you?
I'm Deadeye Duncan, number 5 ranked duelist in this cantina. You must have seen me in the dueling chambers, right?
That sounds kind of impressive, but you're the number 5 ranked duelist out of, how many?
5. Well, it's an elite group, okay? It's not like just anyone can step into the dueling chamber. Well, actually, anyone can.
Oh.
But not many do.
You don't look so tough. I think I could beat you in a duel.
Big talk. Go speak with the hut in the corner to back it up. He's the duel organizer. I'll look forward to our match. Fresh meat is just what I need to end my losing streak.
What the heck? Let's talk to everybody.
I haven't seen you around here before.
That's because I've never been around here.
Are you looking to step into the duel ring? Or did you just come to watch?
Yeah, I want to step into the ring.
Good to see some new blood in the fight game.
Hmm.
Things have gotten pretty stale around here lately.
Like
if you're serious
bread.
About this, go talk to Azure the Hutt.
Mm-hmm.
He's the duel organizer. He'll probably start a rookie like you out against Duncan.
Ooh, excitement. It's baby. Bum, 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 bum. That was under pressure.
I know
never
what
mind.
You're going to say.
Hello?
I'm so beautiful,
oh,
I'm so
no.
attractive.
No.
How can someone who looks so hot with a weapon in her hand be called ice?
No.
Well, I've
oh,
heard
I was
it all
gonna
before.
Say you've got a bit of spinach in your teeth and there's a boogie hanging out your nostril.
Not to
and,
have some slack
you know, I hate to tell you this, but there's someone
man,
about to stab you in the back,
over.
But, you know, whatever, it's all good. Duel ring, what are you talking about?
You don't know about the dueling ring?
I
this
do.
Is unbelievable.
Uh-huh.
Why are you even here? Wait, never mind. I don't really care. You know what? I'm not one for friendly chit-chat.
Oh, you surprised
so I'm
me.
I'm just going to deliver the cold, hard facts. I don't want to waste any more time with you.
Wow, that was cold.
Now you know why they call me Ice.
Oh.
If you're looking for a match, go talk to Azure. He's that big hut over there in the corner. Otherwise, just go.
Ice. I thought you just liked cold drinks or something. Well, there's only one thing for it. A meeting display! No, I can't be bothered. Hey, Marl.
Hello there, Offworld.
Hello.
Allow me to introduce myself.
All right, buddy.
My name is Marl.
Hello.
I'm one of the duelists here at the cantina.
Good
view. I was wondering when you'd get around to talking to me.
Well, there were 4 other people I had to talk to, you know, if I was doing it in order. But anyway, do I know you?
No, we've never met. It's just that most people who come here to watch the duels are bored nobles, looking for a little excitement in their drab lives.
Well, you know.
But you're different. You look like you know a thing or two
it's
about
only
combat.
So much porn on the net.
I'm guessing you didn't come here to sit on the sidelines and watch a duel. Are you looking for a match?
Why not? I want to ask you some questions first.
My area of expertise is pretty much limited to the dueling ring and the other combatants here at the cantina.
Uh-huh.
But I'll try to answer any questions you might have.
Alright, I want to ask you about the duelists here.
You've come to the right man.
Well, good.
I've been dueling here for nearly 20 years.
Wow.
And I remember every duelist who's been through this cantina. Of course,
impressive
there are
memory.
5 of us left now. Duncan, Gerlon, Ice, Twitch, and me. Mm-hmm. Bendak Starkiller comes in once in a while, but he's retired now.
Well, I've just thought, well, I haven't talked to Twitch. He's the Rodian over the other side of the room, but, you know, who cares about any of these others? But Bendak Starkiller. Well, tell me about that reference.
What can I say? Bendak was a legend. Never lost a match his entire career.
Wow.
He was bloodthirsty as an Iridorian battle rager. Hmm. Never liked having to face the same opponent twice.
Well, who does?
Just so he wouldn't battle anyone unless it was a deathmatch. When they made deathmatches illegal, he went into retirement. He still hangs around here sometimes.
Oh,
Bendak's
nice.
The best there ever was. Plain and simple.
He's the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. Alive. Bret the Hitman. Okay, well, I think we're basically done with that. So, goodbye.
Goodbye, stranger. Maybe we'll talk again later.
Maybe we will. Maybe we will indeed. Well, just for complainers, let's talk to Twitchy Boy. Blast away! Open fire! Shoot! Kill! Maim! What the hell are you talking about? Ready, aim, fire! Is your trigger finger as itchy as mine? Okay, goodbye then. Shoot first! Shoot last! Party with me! We'll have a blast! That, ladies and gentlemen, was Twitch. He is the current dual ring champion. So I'm sure you can tell where this is going. We are going to talk to Adjo the Hutt momentarily, and by momentarily I mean next time, and basically work our way through these sorry sacks of clothes-stealing sons of bitches. It's almost like Ridges 1, 2, 3, and 4, aka The Walking Dead. Oh well. It's all good. So, racking them up now. Okay, so that's it for now. Until next time, keep on gaming in the free world.